another fun fact and challenge with Molly Shinini. 1 gallon of mayo, 25,600 calories of fun in one container of garbage. And sniff. Hey, sniff. I'm gonna try to get it out of here and put it in a bowl because I don't want to eat out of this thing and get it on my clothes. That's nasty. And nobody likes mayo either. It's like egg and oil all emulsified into some gelatinous garbage of stuff. Ugh. But I figured that this could be fun just because nobody likes mayo. I don't know if I can just also make that big like slooping noise. Look at it. It looks like that in a can. Oh, it's creepy. Kind of smoosh the container if I can unsmoosh it now so I can get the rest of it out. There you go. Sniff and cruise. Hi, Sniff. That technical about it and anyway, 1 gallon of fun, approximately 25,000 calories or so of gelatinous fun in the sun, even sniff off the way. So, the 1 gallon mayonnaise fun test here. I didn't want to start this. Alright, here we go. I guess 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my God. I'm gonna eat this shit. Thank you. Again. Oh God, I'm gonna be sick. And as always, like, make your disgusting comments, and that's about it. Thanks for watching. Ugh.